few of other options that I've used, but this is the most traditional and the one that I think is the most reliable. And this point, the orchestra has practically dropped away into pianissimo. I encourage you to keep your ears really wide open, keep your vowel really high. Don't slow up too much because the conductor wants to help you sustain, but needs